you know how to make badges in batches? Are you still inputting employee information one by one? It's a waste of time. Today we'll learn how to use the mail merge function of WPS Office to input employee information in the badge template quickly. Taking this document as an example, we want to quickly input the employee information of another form into the document, and click the mail merge button in the references tab before entering the mailings tab. Step 1. Let's input the employee data form prepared in advance into the document. Then click the Open Data Source button in the Mailings tab. Select the form Stuff Profile, in this case. Then select the sheet where your data is located. Finally, click OK. Here the data is imported. Step 2. Insert data in the corresponding position. First, click Name, and then click the Insert Merge Field button in the Mailings tab. In the pop-up dialog box, check the Database Fields option and select Name in Fields. Finally, click Insert to complete data insertion. After clicking Close, continue to insert data. The steps are the same as above. Step 3. We can click the View Merged Data button in the Mailings tab to view the insertion result. Click the Next Record button to view the next data insertion. Step 4. If you want the inserted data to be displayed in the new document, you can click the Merge to New Document button in the Mailings tab and select All in the pop-up dialog box so that all badges can be generated in the new document.